Hallo, wir schauen Six Christians vs. One Secret ATS, ein sehr häufig geklicktes Video von Jubilee. Odd Man Out, das wird ein wahrlicher Traum und wir werden schauen, wer von diesen 6 Leuten unsere Kirchensteuer abbekommt und wer nicht. Los geht's.
What's up, it's Jason.
Ian, thank you guys for watching and we are here with our subscribers!
Digga, jedes Mal, wie können die es schaffen, jedes Mal so ein cringe Intro zu basteln? Jedes Mal.
Tell me about a religious experience of yours.
Something profound.
Something profound. I saw an angel once when I was like 9 years old.
Really?
Yeah.
We brought together 7 Christians.
Boah, Digga, das hier ist so ein Christ, Alter. Und das muss ich auch nochmal vorweg sagen. Jeder soll glauben an was er will. So, das ist übelst geil, dass es Religionen gibt. Das ist übelst geil, dass es verschiedene Religionen gibt. Dass man sich da seinen Weg suchen kann, schauen kann. Und vielleicht auch außerhalb von den festen 3, 4, 5 Religionen, die so auf der Welt gelebt werden, auch einfach selber glauben kann, was man will. Das ist sehr, sehr nice, dass wir alle die Freiheit haben. Also, ich hoffe, dass ich nichts Gegenteiliges hier im Video sagen werde oder mir irgendwas rausrutscht, wovon sich irgendjemand auf den Schlips getreten fühlt. Weiter geht's.
I'm a Christian.
I am a Christian.
I am a Christian.
Ja, das glaube ich dir, Bruder.
Christian.
I am Christian.
I am a Christian.
I am a Christian.
One is a liar. If the group discovers who the liar is, they'll split a cash prize. If the liar survives, he or she wins the entire prize.
Nice. Wir werden wieder mitraten. Ich werde auch direkt von vornherein mich auf eine Person festlegen und dann mal schauen.
Oh boy, okay.
All right. Here we go.
Yeah. Do you go to a church?
Yes, I do.
That's a great question.
I don't know where to even start.
I was going in.
Digga, das ist so ein Christ, Alter.
To it, thinking about myself and how I present myself. I thought people would be like, oh, she's not a Christian.
Doch, ich glaube, die, glaube ich, ist Christin. Irgendjemand, wahrscheinlich wieder irgendjemand, der auf den ersten Blick so aussieht wie jemand. Vielleicht ist es sogar der. Also, weil die so tricken wollen.
Hey, Chance.
Yes.
Tell me about a religious experience of yours.
A religious experience of
yeah,
mine?
Something profound.
Something profound. I saw an angel once when I was like 9 years old.
Really?
Yeah.
What was that like?
That was really cool. It was creepy, but like in the moment, like it was just like, stillness and like really awesome.
In the Bible, when they talk about what angels look like, it's a very scary looking picture. I was like, I don't know if I'd believe someone being happy to see a disfigured human being.
Okay, das war schon sehr, sehr detailed.
A really similar experience when my father passed away.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Boah, ich glaube, das würde auch niemand machen. Ich glaube, niemand würde so den Tod seines Vaters für dieses Geld damit reinbringen.
Do you want to hear about?
Wer ist kein Christ? Ich muss mich festlegen. Es ist natürlich wieder ein sehr oberflächliches Format, ne? Also, keine Frage. Ich hätte auch gesagt, der wäre ein Typ, aber der hier, ne? Obwohl der eigentlich so standardmäßig aussieht wie so ein CVJM-Mitarbeiter. Hallo, Kinder, Jungs, Jungschaft, wir machen heute Waldspiele, Capture the Flag und jetzt machen wir 5 Minuten Andacht, wo keiner von den voll pubertierenden Roller- und Mofa-fahrenden Dorftrotteln Bock drauf hat und ich weiß, ihr wollt alle nur im Wald Capture the Flag spielen und euch gegenseitig in Bundeswehrhosen umklatschen. Let's go. No joke, genau so sieht er aus. Ja, ich Capture the Flag, no joke, zu krass. Aber versteht ihr, was für ein Bild ich zeigen wollte? Ich war sehr lange Jungschaft und so, das war fucking sick. Ich glaube trotzdem der hier.
Okay. The speed round was pretty horrifying. I didn't even know what to ask. I didn't even know where.
Wirklich horrifying.
Where to start?
So much pressure.
Don't worry, we're not watching.
First person I trusted was Brandon.
In the very beginning, him and I were talking. I was just like, all right, man, you and I, pack till the end. We're just gonna keep voting the same person.
Ja, weil ihr 1:1 gleich aussieht. Aber der ist trotzdem sus. Ui. Ui.
Oh, man.
Hätte ich nicht gedacht. Ich glaube, der ist Christ.
You guys,
ich glaube, der ist Christ. Das ist auch zu krank, Alter.
You guys really messed up. I'm telling you right now.
But did we?
I'm feeling disappointed because I feel like
I was based off my overall look. I didn't even say anything, I was voted off, you know?
Grace was standing right next to me, and she was really freaked out. She was just like, you know, I hope they don't think it's me because X, Y, and Z. And I was like, okay, then it's not Grace. I didn't think it was Romy either, but I just knew it wasn't Grace.
I wanted to ask you, is your church queer friendly, LGBTQ friendly?
Yes, actually, there's two pastors, and one is a biracial lesbian, so.
Wow.
Why did you choose a non-denominational church?
That's just, I mean, I was just born into it, so my dad's a pastor.
Anyone else a PK?
Nope.
No,
I am.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah.
Pastor.
Anyone else a PK?
PK? Okay.
What's a PK?
Pastor's kid?
Yeah, pastor's
kid. Oh, pastor's kid.
Yeah.
PK. Digga. Okay, das hat ihn aber ein bisschen, obwohl, das kann man ja, das muss man ja nicht wissen, was ein PK ist.
I've never even heard that.
Yeah, they're usually the bad kids at your school, so.
There's like certain terms I think a lot of people just know. I assumed his lack of knowledge meant he wasn't a Christian and he was trying to like pick up.
Digga, ich hab Pastorskind. Hey, Bruder, bist du ein PK? Paul Kalkbrenner. Hey, Digga.
Want things as we said them.
How long have you been Lutheran?
My whole life.
Yeah?
Yeah. I grew up in Scandia, Minnesota, and like a big part of the town was the church. Okay. So I was baptized there. Wow. Do you go to a church?
Yeah, I go to this one out in Riverside. I just started going there about 2 months ago now. Because I grew up going to more of like a strict church and then I...
Nee, der Bruder ist so sus.
Kind of branched away from it and then went back.
What do you mean a strict church?
So I grew up Mormon.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, it's strict, it's strict.
You know, I kind of had to take my own path and figure out what worked best for me.
I've stepped away from church because it's hard for me to find a church, especially a Baptist church, that's accepting of the queer community, so yeah. I stopped going.
Are you looking for something? Or are you
not
just kind
actively.
Of...
Halfway through my answer, I realized I probably shouldn't have said that. Because everyone else was like, oh yeah, they all actively go to church, and I was the only one like, I don't go to church now. And that's when I thought, maybe I should have kept that to myself.
Ich glaube dem aber.
But when I switched churches, like people were...
Ja, der ist wirklich komplett sus. Wir haben sehr, sehr gut entschieden.
We're taking it beyond judging, and we're making it, like, they were like condemning me.
Can you read that? I have really bad handwriting. He mentioned that he hadn't been to church in over 3 years, and I was just like, okay.
I felt like his story about being a PK and coming in and out of his faith could have been an alibi.
He wanted to hear everyone else talk, like he kept asking them questions, like he didn't want to talk about his own experience.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Thank you,
Jim. So. Kein Para für dich, Bruder. Außer die gewinnen, ne?
I think a good question would be like, how'd you find your faith?
All right.
So I was actually an atheist before I was Christian. Like I was a hardcore atheist. And I was like super depressed. Like I was like burdened by like my own life, I'd say. And then coming into a life where like you're just kind of getting abundantly filled up with like love from other people and from God especially.
So what made me go back?
Johannes 8, Vers 12. Ich bin das Licht der Welt. Wer mich an mich glaubt, wird das Licht der Welt haben. Oder irgendwie so. Sag sofort das Glaubensbekenntnis oder das... Dings Gebet.
In the church, what really like pushed me is I had a really bad.
Der Linke öffnet Booster Packs in der Kirche. Der hier.
And it was like
Trimax, I was Bruder.
Working. I watched this kid die because I work in the ER. So watching.
I'm a PK. I work in the ER.
The kid die and the family kind of go through those emotions of like trying to let go. I was like, man, like there's God.
Trimax in reverse holo. Yeah, that's too krass.
Maybe something like that can, you know, make me feel full and make me feel whole.
I believe that there has to be this higher power, and otherwise the ego takes us over, and God allows me to realize that there's more than just me. As an artist.
Digga, übelst sus, wenn du so kein Christ bist und die anderen dann so baitest damit, dass du so sagst, oh ja, das muss alles so groß sein und das, ich muss von Gott geleitet werden und so und du lügst einfach so die ganze Zeit, Digga, dann gehst du einen Schritt aus dem Studio raus und wirst du vom Blitz getroffen.
I think there's messages coming to me that I'm supposed to communicate through my art.
Ihr könnt abstimmen,
the way I grew up,
ne? Ihr könnt
I was
abstimmen.
Really into
Abstimmung
church,
live.
My safe space. I had a hard home life and it was where I felt like I could be myself. And then I realized I was gay and that was really hard. And then I took a step back and then have come back to it as an adult. It's been a struggle, but something that I want to have.
I am a PK, so I was just born into it. It was like summer after fourth grade, my parents got divorced.
Die ist auch sus. Parents divorced? Als PK? Hmm?
And so I was kind of like straying away, you know, and especially divorce in the church is like a huge thing. So that was really hard. But I feel like that whole situation kind of like solidified my relationship, just so I knew, you know, there was always someone there for me. And my church was there for me too, you know?
Jetzt kommt direkt. I don't think she's real about it because her parents got divorced and it's...
I have no idea who I'm gonna vote for. I follow your lead, man.
Yeah. She's a PK, like, she knows exactly how to answer, like, knows the perfect part to play.
Blaues Hemd? Krass, blaues Hemd haben aber zwei Leute. Was waren die anderen Antwortmöglichkeiten? Vans-Typ, ah, okay, blaues Hemd. Die meisten Leute gehen auf den in der Mitte.
Krass. Sex. So that kind of like, was like a red flag.
Okay.
Hm.
Bye. See you later.
You had a good question, right?
Yeah.
You said
so. Digga, einfach wirklich Trimax.
You were talking about how like you kind of express yourself through art. Like I want to just have you elaborate on that. When he mentioned art as like his form of everything, I was just like, it doesn't really make too much sense.
Cool. Well, like one thing I love about the church is I love to sing.
Okay.
And growing up, I like my best memories of church were just singing in the choir. And when I moved out here, one of the hardest things was not having a church. I think that like through my voice, through the hymns and everything, that's the biggest thing.
We were just talking about this, how a lot of the people that go to my church have had similar backgrounds to me, which is they've been hurt by the church. Maybe a song like, Oh How He Loves Us in the past.
Die ist safe. Ich glaube, die ist so safe.
Was great for you, and then you were hurt by the church. Having those memories attached can actually make worship really hard.
There was this song,
Walk Out, wenn jemand rausgeworfen wird.
That like was a big song in my church, the Mormon church growing up. It's called, I want to say like families can be together forever. Man, like my parents, they got divorced. You know, and since that time, like I can't even like
listen. Nee, bro, Trimax ist nach wie vor meine Nummer 1 auf Sus Level.
I can't even look at the lyrics of that song.
Yeah.
So. What about you? How was like your experience kind of moving across the states and then...
So hard. I grew up in a town of like 500 people, and so the church was everything. Mm-hmm. And coming out here and starting that hunt for one that's like LGBTQ friendly and the right kind of like chemistry of people and the right kind of sermons, and I started looking and actually hearing
right sermons, die richtigen Zemente. Ich weiß nicht, was sermons sind.
About yours and kind of like, wait a minute.
But, the info.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be shook if one of these people are the moles.
What?
Digga, hätte ich auch nicht gemacht. Hätte ich auch nicht gemacht.
Wow.
Digga, wie guckt der? Ich bekomme
raise
ein bisschen
your
Angst.
Raise your hand if you think the mole is still in the square. If the lights turn green, you voted the liar out. If the lights turn red, the liar's still in the box, and you lose.
My mind's gonna blown if they go red, dude. Cause I'm gonna feel really down.
So crazy.
3, 2,
rot.
1. Hi, I'm the mole.
Ah, dang it! Hey, krass. Ja, okay. Sehr, sehr krass. Chat, ihr habt richtig, richtig geraten.
You know what? I did vote for him. I did vote for him.
I was, yeah. I felt betrayed a little bit. I definitely was kind of feeling Andrew was like a Christian for sure.
I was shocked because Andrew, he talks like a lot of the youth pastors at my church, you know?
Krass. Big clap. No joke. Chat, big clap für euch. Richtig krass. Wisst ihr, was noch richtig krass ist? Dass das Video an dieser Stelle zu Ende ist. Wenn euch das Video gefallen hat, lasst mir gerne ein Like da, vergesst den Kanal zu abonnieren, wenn ihr kommt täglich Uploads. Und wir sehen uns morgen wieder. Grüße, Grüße, Grüße. Digga, meine Intros und Outros grenzen an Wahnsinn.